In this Monday's video, I showed how to use a big eye beading needle. Now, a lot of you are new to using this needle, so when you use this needle, it has a slit all the way through the center of the needle. So you almost have to put your fingernail in there to be able to get it to open up. Now, if it does not want to open up with your fingernail, take another needle or some type of push pin, lay it down onto your mat or tray, and take the needle and press it down into that little slit. This way, it opens up the slit. You can move it like this. It opens it up for you and makes it a little bit easier for you to open the needle and slide your thread in.